A very warm good morning to all of you. This is Shoma Ghosh and I'm the class teacher for grade 3 Violet. As a homeroom teacher, I'll be taking charge of all the three subjects, namely English, Science and Math. In this particular lesson, I'm going to focus on the first unit, which is titled Storybook of the Learner's Book, activities of which will be taken from the activity book so that both the books are at par. The main learning objectives that I'll be focusing on in this particular lesson are, first, understand and use the past tense to know the form of regular and irregular past. And second, the correct usage of past tense to tell about the stages that happened in the past and form questions using the past tense. So as it is quite evident that my prime focus will be tenses, wherein I'll be focusing more on past tense. I'll be introducing them to what is a regular past and what is irregular past. Apart from that, we'll be also discussing on how to design questions based on past tense. The main topics that we will be actually revisiting on are elements of the story, tenses, and verbs. So elements of the story, as we already know, is nothing but what makes a story a story. So it's the plot, it's the characters, it is the antagonist, the protagonist, the conclusion, how the story ends, basically the beginning of the story. Then coming to the tenses, so we'll be again revisiting on all the three tenses, which is namely, of course, the present tense, the past tense, and the future tense. Thirdly, coming to verbs. Verbs are nothing but action words, so we'll be revisiting verbs, and then we'll be introducing them to regular verbs and irregular verbs. For any lesson to be effective, we have to focus on the five E's, which are namely, first being explain, second elaborate, third engage, fourth evaluate, and fifth explore. So for example, talking about my topic presently, which is of course tenses, I'll be first explaining them all the three tenses, then I'll be elaborating on the past tense, based on which I'll be engaging my learners through different activities that I've designed not only during the lesson, but after the lesson, based on which they will be evaluated by the teacher, as in what are the areas which need more focus on. And through the activities, we have some activities designed wherein they need to explore. For example, we have an activity wherein they have to look at the cover of the book and they have to actually explore and identify that what is the genre of that particular book. The tools used for explaining this lesson and to make it more effective is Google Form. As I already mentioned that to evaluate my learner, I have you made an assignment which is being shared at the end of the lesson. So once they have done the assignment, I will be evaluating them on that. And in case they have any queries, they can get back to me in the first few minutes of the next lesson that I'll be taking up, so that we have effective learning happening in the classroom. I am very sure that we are all looking forward to a great learning year ahead and looking forward to meeting you all soon. Happy learning. Thank you.